star was in sight, and the north wind was howling down the line. With his sweetheart so dear, stood a brave engineer with his orders to pull old number 9. She kissed him goodbye with a tear in her eye, but the joy in his heart he could not hide. For the whole world was bright when she told him that night, tomorrow she'd be his blushing bride. As the train rolled along and the black smoke came pouring from the stack, and the headlight agleam seemed to brighten his dream of tomorrow when he'd be going back. He sped round the hill and his brave heart stood still, for a headlight was shining in his face. And he whispered a prayer as he threw on the air, for he knew this would be his final race. Lying there on the ground, and he asked them to raise his weary head. As his breath slowly went, this message he sent to the maiden who thought she would be wed. There's a little white home that I bought for our own, where I dreamed we'd be happy by and by. And I leave it to you, for I know you'll be true till we meet at the Golden Gate. Goodbye.